Hello and welcome to the Doc Says Show. Now, this is not a cooking show, but it's related to food, and it's something we're going to do in a small way that you can keep in your garden or kitchen garden. So that's what we're doing, is planting a little garlic, and I'm going to show you. But remember, all our shows are at www.krazTV.com. And while you're there, go to our shopping page. You can get some of the things yourself. But here's what we're doing right now. This is the garlic. Yes, the garlic. These bulbs, I am putting them in wine boxes. That's correct. Wine boxes. We will drill holes with this drill in the bottom of the wine box, and we'll line it with a piece of screen. Then we will use this turf builder seeding soil and keep it watered. The only drawback to growing garlic is that it takes 280 days to mature, so you need to start at the end of November. But once you have the bed going, the garlic, and when it is harvested, lasts many months. And of course, you can always replant. One clove makes one bulb. Keep watching at The Doc Says and our kitchen garden at www.krazTV.com. Well, working out in this bright light, something else, but listen, I've drilled the holes already in the garden boxes. We've lined them with a screen, and what we've done is take the garlics and put them in a spacing so that I know how many cloves to put in here, and so we'll put 12 per box. And the good thing about container growing is, yes, that you can move it when you need to. Keeps it up off the ground, keeps pests out of it. It looks attractive. And if you put them in nice containers, you can take them indoors, outdoors, and it's very rich soil, which garlic needs. We'll be planting other herbs, parsley, etc., in other boxes, and making a nice little French herb garden in French wine boxes. Keep watching at krazTV.com for all our cooking shows, and go to our shopping page, and you can get wines, wine boxes, and other things for your garden and for your house, your palate, and yes, for your life. krazTV.com. Goodbye and keep watching. Yep, just that quick. And here we have Chateau Hot Beiges Liberal of a Polyac, and we have Chateau de Escurac from Medoc Cru Bourgeois Superior. And yes, these lovely wine boxes make nice French herb gardens. So keep watching all our shows at krazTV.com and see what kind of other cooking shows, road shows, handyman tips, and other things that the Doc and his friends do. And remember, they all use products too. And so go to the shopping page and you can find your tools, you can find trips, you can find places to go, things to do, and great, great food. Keep watching as The Doc Says presents at krazTV.com. Goodbye.